But here's one plum assignment that extra kept me away from. It's a Playmate workout. As the girls divulge some secrets behind their perfect bods, Reed Grinsell is on Beach Patrol.
They're the hard body playmates who dare to bear it all in the pages of Playboy.
We naked, that's our capital, so we have to look good, right?
Right. So Extra hit the beach with three international beauties, Czech stunner Marketa.
Ahoy, Extra.
Japanese centerfold Hiromi.
Konnichiwa, Extra.
And German bombshell Janine.
Hello, Extra.
Along with pumped up trainer 90210, Doug Rice.
Yeah!
Who's putting these beauties through the rigorous Playmate workout.
I love the beach.
And while these gorgeous girls aren't afraid to brag about their favorite features.
I like my legs.
I have a really good abs. My boobs, because they're real and big for all the guys.
Even playmates admit to problem areas.
My backside.
My back thighs.
So Doug put them through a bunny booty camp here on the beach, starting with a warm-up run.
Let's hit it.
Then some leg lifts and jumping jacks.
Get some results. Get that bunny booty, baby.
Next up, Doug's diabolical obstacle course.
Give yourself a checkup from the neck up. Get those knees up high.
And finally, they finish off with this.
These are called ball breakers.
Ouch.
The reason you call them a ball breaker, because it's like you're going to break that ball on top of your kneecap. So keep your core tight.
A few ball breakers later, looks like Doug's got these gorgeous playmates pumped.
Yeah!
Toned and ready to bear it all again in the pages of Playboy.